Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on deleting your Pinterest account. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. I will show you how to do this on both PC and mobile, starting with PC. Open Pinterest.com in a web browser and log into your account if you are not already logged in. Click on the drop-down menu arrow to the right of your profile image at the top right of the homepage. Select Settings from the drop-down. Then select Account Settings from the left sidebar menu. Scroll down to the bottom of the page and click on Close Account. Choose the reason why you are leaving and then click Next. Then click on Send Email and tap OK. You will be logged out. You will now need to go and find the email that Pinterest sent you to confirm the deletion. Click on the red Yes, Close Account button from the email. Your account will be deleted after 14 days. If you decide you want to reactivate your account, you will be able to do so within 14 days by simply logging in as normal. You will then be sent a reactivation link. After 14 days, you will not be able to access your account again. Now I will show you how to delete your Pinterest account on mobile. Open up the Pinterest app and make sure you are logged in to your account. Tap on your profile image at the bottom right to get to your profile. Then tap your profile image again in the top left corner. Tap the settings cog from the top right corner. Then select Account Settings. Scroll down and tap Close Account from the bottom of the list. Tap Close Account again. You will be logged out. You will now have to go to your emails and find the email that Pinterest sent you. In the email, tap on the Yes, Close Account button. Your account will be deleted after 14 days. If you decide you want to reactivate your account, you will be able to do so within 14 days by simply logging in as normal. You will then be sent a reactivation link. After 14 days, you will not be able to access your account again. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Pinterest tips and tricks.